It was like a bad dream. All of my family died. I had to run away from my country to find a safe place.
I needed to go through all what I went so that I should become who I am now. It was a call from God. To love, to be able to love others the same way you love yourself. That's Ubuntu philosophy.
Just one day I got a message. Hi, is that you, Mike?